John Ramirez grew up in the Bronx, where his relatives practiced Santeria.
My father's side came from a family of witches and warlocks. My father was very heavy into Santeria, very heavy into spiritualism.
John longed for a relationship with his dad, but his father was abusive.
There was no love, there was no compassion. We watched him beat my mother in house. He came in drunk most of the time, demanding stuff, asking for stuff. If things wasn't done a certain way, it was always put down, hurtful words, dummy, stupid, you're gonna amount to nothing, that kind of stuff. I would just stand by the door and look and see what he was up to, because I was looking to see if there was time for me. Just to have an interaction, right? We did something, my dad and I did something. But he was connected to the demons, he was connected to spiritualism.
John's mother was also influenced by Santeria. At his aunt's suggestion, she took John to a tarot card reading.
The lady sent the cards. I had 30 days to do the ceremony or I would be blind. So my mother, as a good mother, didn't want nothing to happen to her son, so we did it. They blindfolded me, did a bath for me with herbs, and they started chanting according to five.